for governor.
We're floating into the sunset.
You are on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Yeah, it's fucking cold.
Good shot. That might be counted as fairway. You're in the fairway. I think you can make that putt. Oh, wow. You gotta hate that shit, man. It fucking touches the ground and fucking stops dead. That's bullshit, man. I've never had that happen to me on the fairway before. It usually always happens to me on the green. Never seen that happen on the fairway. That's fucking crazy. Nice hit. Nice hit. Damn it, man. If I hadn't hit that fucking fairway, man. If I would have got the green. Ah! Bastard. Fucking caught the fairway. Four holes to the left. Oh, yeah. Great shot, dude. Thank you. Oh, damn it. New longest record, 331. Nice shot. It shooting it too far, hitting your ball, flying off the course or something. Oh my goodness. Of course it's gonna stop on the fucking bullshit. No fucking way it's gonna roll onto the cart path and then it's just gonna stop. It would have surely rolled off the fucking cart path. Fucking unbelievable bullshit. Oh. Just so you know, dude, when you shoot it on the right side of the fairway, you're farther away from the hole, even if you hit it farther than me. Because you're on the right side, that's farther away. You want to hit it to the left side of the fairway. You're closer. Trust me. You almost had it. I'll never understand why people do that, though. There's absolutely no reason to go that way. See, if you could have made it all the way to the top of the green and hooked it right, why couldn't you have made it to the bottom of the green and then just rolled the ball up the green? Just like how you tried to roll the ball down the fairway to the right. Man, I can't believe I made that fucking birdie still. I saw the ball roll past the hole, man, and I was like, motherfucker, I was that close. And then all of a sudden, the ball just started backing up, and I was like, so close. Almost 2 11 under games in a row, dude. Really? And with an unplayable lie at that. I can't believe it. Good games, dude. If you want to see a replay or anything, dude, I've recorded these games, man. I'm going to put them on YouTube. You just go to YouTube and search your name. And it'll pop up these videos when I upload them.